This is the weirdest thing that has ever happened.
You're the weirdest thing that's ever happened.
I have no response to that. You
Of
win.
course you don't.
How do you even spell Flenly? Is it
Why don't you look
Flenally?
at it when he shows up?
I'm just gonna leave it like that.
Actually, I think I loaded into my slot on accident. I think.
I loaded into my slot because I always load into my slot.
Well, duh, but I'm running as 2-6.
You don't have to be in the 2-6 slot.
User joined your channel.
I don't know. What if I get like super cool stuff or whatever?
You get shot more. That's what you get from being in the 2-6 slot.
You know what? I'm gonna.
User was
I was gonna share
to
my
channel.
Stuff, but now I'm gonna just let Misfit do it because you know.
Frames, please. My frames have recovered. Anyway.
Okay.
So, fun fact, I completely forgot, like, completely lost track of time, so that's why I missed the meeting.
Oh, well, you didn't miss much. Moving, who is it? We're gonna move one of our people up to CSB. That's it.
If I had done what I had planned to do
Buddy,
before the meeting, I would have been
channel.
Late too. Wait,
why was
oh,
he
no.
CSS? I thought he was a CSS.
Oh. You stepped on God's toes. You're going to the Phantom Zone.
You trippy.
You're stealing toes.
Oh, no.
Okay, you know what? I'm not even gonna bother. Yes.
If you want to do extra planning, that teleport takes you up to the bridge.
I probably will take
oh,
Flenly
yeah.
and people to go up there, so.
Yo, bridge, let's go.
Take Misfit up there and plan this.
God damn it, you look your best. Misfit is going to
no,
be
no,
with
no.
2-3.
You can hear me, you're just not going to talk.
User left your channel.
Hello, congratulations.
Thank you. Also, there are pads here that have spawn things. I just want to run you through it so you can explain the hammer, okay?
Oh, God.
Come on.
I feel like Zeus doesn't want to hear us. That's why they're
everybody smells
up so
and
high.
You're all going to die. Very simple.
Hi, Frohman. How you doing?
What's up? Not bad.
He's excited, I think.
You got something real
you,
fun,
if you
man.
Survive to the end of the war, then you're just a fucking depressed... You're just a depressed man.
What?
I don't know if I have any comments about Shepard Zeusing. I don't think I've been to a lot of his ops, but I know Froman's a great Zeus, so.
Shepard is one of our best Zeuses. What do you mean?
Well, yeah, but I've never been to their ops, like.
To their?
Yeah, because you don't like going to fun ops, Neo. God!
Well, yeah, but I go to Froman's fun ops.
Oh my lord.
It's been a while.
It's been a while since I've been to a fun op.
Net check.
I'm not
Claymore.
That was what I was forgetting.
Over here. Oh.
I can't stand over there.
But
Shepard is definitely falling.
It's so
Buddy
work.
Joined your channel.
Absolutely one more time.
Shove your fist up there as far as you can so you can be part of this
I'm
squad.
Doing it. Why is it not working? Hang on, let me try leaving this one first.
What?
Alright, one more time.
Nah, I was gonna say 220 and then just decided that I was too lazy to say the rest of it.
You just garbled
so
words.
You just had a stroke?
I just know.
Yeah.
Can you see me?
It's not working.
You are not in the squad.
I've tried it on both of y'all now.
Try fist Neo.
Neo, bend forward.
Why are you...
I gotta be difficult
right,
about
I'm gonna
it.
Back out and come back in the actual position.
Okay. Well,
okay.
Misfit's in it.
I don't know. Do we have a fifth slot?
Yeah, we normally have people, like, from other people just kind of show up and do stuff.
But yeah, do we have, like, a fifth slot in the loading screen?
Yeah, no.
So what is Misfit doing?
He is following
Shadowing
2-3.
Ah. Shadow Gopher, I guess.
Oh, let me show you guys something.
User joined your channel. User was moved to your
channel.
We'll
go to the observation deck for that's, you know, like planning and stuff, but for
user
right now.
User was moved to your channel.
Bright, I'd like you to know, I can hear that you're talking, but I don't think I can understand what words you're saying.
Bright, what?
Are we running our actual heavy weapons kits, or
no?
All right, cool, so I can have a fur blanket. Yeah.
Okay. What?
You know, our ATT is broken, like the Top Gun fires backwards.
So use the 3AS one.
But the 3AS ones are weak as shit. Like, it takes three
you're
rounds
from the
Top Gun to kill
you.
You're
not going to be in it for long. We talked about this. You're going to...
User
I don't know how
channel.
Long, though. I don't know. Like, it takes three rounds to kill a cat, bro.
That works, but that's the wrong spot.
Three or four.
Well, that's why you're going to be having, like, dagger and arc support. Assuming
okay,
2-3 can be filled with people.
Okay.
Right, there we go. That works.
Okay, right here is what I wanted to show y'all. Easily get your med perms over here, get your NG perms, boom, done.
You mean these things we've had for literal like 6 months?
This is literally not the same thing, my guys.
Well, they're different objects, but they got the same commands on them.
Alright, come with me to the launch pods.
But I actually, I think one of the old Venator compositions
used
the...
Shut up, get in here.
Why do these look like escape pods?
They are escape pods, we're just using them as drop pods. And they will work. It's 220.
Neo, it's a scroll wheel, by the way.
Check.
There we go.
Anyway, so we're not going to mess with it right now. I'm just showing it to you. But this is what
I
hope our platoon will be able to use.
How many people fit in them?
I don't trust the one behind Bright.
Don't worry about it. All right, let's go back.
User joined your channel.
I'm just showing all the boys your stuff, huh?
Did you like
user
the pod? Did you actually use
channel.
The terminal?
I didn't want to risk it till.
Yeah, come on with me. I'll show you.
Ugh, alright, come on, guys.
User
Hog's gonna get us all killed.
So this is your terminal, alright? You hit the button, door opens. You hit the button again, door closes.
Okay, but what about the crooked one?
The crooked one will work. The crooked one's gonna work.
That
the only
one, it was
thing.
Still fire. It was still fire.
It was just there's once people fire. Are in, they stay in. There's a bunch of like different. We have two
user
different racks as well.
Two more crooked ones.
The pods for some weird reason. You've got enough pods. There's 12 total.
What? These aren't really drop pods. These are fucking missiles with people in them.
Yeah, that's basically what it's gonna be. Hi, Akari, yes.
Thermonuclear
we're gonna be
missiles with people in them, yes.
The door is open or it's gonna slingshot back.
No, don't. Have them shot. It will be funny.
Follow me.
Bounce around the fucking...
So who's in charge of making sure the door is open?
I'll do it. Flinley, your first job is once the squads start coming in, start fleecing them for illegal contraband.
Fleecing?
Kit
he
checks.
Means groping.
No, well, no, I'm just, I, whenever someone uses a very weird word in a sentence, I like to repeat it so that I remember it and can use it later.
What are they doing?
If I had to guess,
Ark
orgy.
Is doing things.
Right now they're picking them up and taking them somewhere.
I know, none of us are calling.
Hey, advisor, this is Claymore 2-6, message over.
2-6, go for advisor, over.
You guys know that somebody mounted a table on the
advisor,
wall?
This is 2-6. Be advised, we're gonna need 1x ATTE ready for our
user
vehicle
joined
crew
your channel.
When they're ready to deploy. How copy, over.
Advisor, 911 actual, please make sure it's the 3AS ATTE, over.
Call sign, this is advisor. I think that's the only mod that has ATTs.
Also, I'd like to point out some of our best, like, Zeus's are RTOs.
No, we really never use ours, okay?
And I'm gonna include Neo in that, too.
Let's be honest.
Did I just get a compliment?
You did. You helped me a lot with that, cursed SCP op.
Oh, thank you.
Flinley already going after the squad leads. I don't know, he's just talking to Ark, never mind.
I think your Zeusing is very complimentary to mine, because I can't do story to save my life.
I can't either.
I get a run. I get a run with you, Kennedy. I know how much you love this.
User joined your channel.
Good check.
User was moved to your channel.
Alright.
I've got Ark on my alternate if we need him quickly.
Okay. So on Whisper, let's talk about what we got.
Buddy was moved to your channel.
We'll have a bunch of like side objectives as well, but that CIS factory is our main deal. So we'll send out Longbow to get us an exact LZ to go for. We'll need three of them.
Are they ready to go?
We can ask them.
Yeah, I'm ready to fix them.
Hey, Frohman.
Yeah.
Fun, I guess.
How soon can I send Longbow to do Longbow things?
They're clear.
No, I don't.
Okay.
I'll jam it.
As soon as they're ready.
Yeah, they're waiting on quick surge. Just let it in.
What?
But.
I didn't see that.
Oh, Zakai.
What the fuck?
Dagger 1-1.
Yes, sir.
ROE red until the platoon touches down. Got it.
Dagger 1-1.
Hey, friend.
And then I'll ask for another ROE, and I can see where what we're up against.
Okay, sounds good.
Thank you.
Well, now you know I don't have any.
Neo, expect another call for like ROE from Longbow, and just pass it to me. So if I'm not listening.
Okay.
What's your turnout looking like today?
Enough for each one. I will have you know. Why has he got a no? Why does he have
your channel?
He's a big meme.
Why do you have that?
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Bro, honestly, if I could, I would just run DC.
Wake up. User joined your channel.
Shut up, Kennedy.
I wasn't.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
If you
let's
think
go.
You can sell it, then do it.
Plan, we're ready.
Yeah. Okay. Right, you want them to step off?
Yeah, I want them to step off.
Alright.
From do your thing, bud. Get recon.
Yeah. Oh, my head's broke. Okay, there we go.
What the hell are you doing here, you heffy?
Hey, Frohman.
Huh?
Yeah.
Hey, apparently, we're having some people with, infinite loading screen.
There's nothing I can do about that.
Oh, okay. Oh, well. So much for Misfit, then.
I'm sorry where the pods are at.
Copy.
Trippy shit was updated recently.
Alright, we went from 12 pods to 11 now.
User joined your channel.
Who broke the pod?
Longbow is gonna take one, yes.
Hi, Neo.
Daddy Rome.
Hi, Bon. What's up?
Oh, nothing much. How are you?
I'm really good.
What?
Pretty good.
Been a minute since we talked.
Well, yeah, because last time we talked, I was using
Brazil
1.
Sounds good. Happy to have you.
Yeah, that's what
I actually probably haven't Zeused in enough for them to take my Zeus tag.
Neo, get ready for a message.
You know, as soon as I said that, I figured...
I need Longbow to mark out as many contacts as they can, and three good landing zones for the pods to drop where they will not bounce. Like 800 meters away from the CIS 5.
To one sign, to Grand Grand. To one sign, in Grand Grand. We surely are.
Except I don't think those fuckers are on CTAP. Oh, great. Yeah, I don't see him on CTAP.
What about LR?
That's probably gonna have to. Hey, Neo.
Yes.
Can you tell Longbow to recon the factory? And we need three good landing sites, at least 800 meters from the objective.
Where they won't bounce, so flat ground.
Are they already
user joined your channel.
What are they doing?
They're already heading there.
They just deployed. They're gonna go recon the factory.
Okay, so
yep,
you want within 800, or
at least
800.
User joined your channel.
And it needs to be flat, so the pods don't bounce.
Longo Delta, this is 2 Romeo. How copy?
So is it just one squad?
No, it
Longo
should
Delta
be more.
To Romeo.
They're
hard
taking
copy.
Their time to load in, though.
User joined your channel.
You want support recommendations?
What is Longbo doing?
Oh, wait. Is Bearded here yet?
Huh. Bearded's here. Why? What are you looking for?
I want to ask him about the chapter thing.
Don't forget you're using an LMG.
Go for it, I guess.
Okay, well, where is he? Hey, Bearded.
Hey, bud.
What Space Marine chapter are you guys thinking Sunday?
If this was you in real life, I think it'd
be sound is just Blood Ravens, but they've got armor from a few other bits and bobs.
I was hoping if I could become as a Dark Angel.
If the armor is there and I have spaces for the Space Marines, I don't see why not.
Okay, that's all.
If I've got the armor for it, but
right,
just
let me know then when you find
have you got
out.
The mod pack?
Not right now.
Good check.
If you want to come anyway and go to the mod pack and then check it out yourself if you know what the Dark Angels look like.
Okay.
The Dark Angels look like. What the fuck?
That was our.
What was that? Oh, is that them launching?
Let me go check on them.
User
now we're here.
Channel.
They're still here.
They didn't open it. All right,
user
now we're down to 10
channel.
Pods.
User joined your channel. Your channel.
The guy.
No, then nobody said shit. We were just told.
You. Why is the panel broken now?
Well, the door's open. I don't know. I touched it. It's probably my fault.
I think he blew it up when they did it.
You can't break.
Did you not tell him about the door, Flynn?
I didn't know about the door.
You were here when it was explained.
User joined your channel.
I thought there was a door in the pod.
Quicksilver. Wait. Okay.
Yes.
So, once you land at the factory, can you scout out a trio of landing spots for the squad?
Could be cast.
Yeah. Here, Neo. Open
okay.
the map real quick.
Yeah. Yes.
So if you look at
I'm
L146,
so glad
I six,
move to 1-1 sunny
yeah.
ground to ground.
We're gonna land in this.
Left 1-1 sunny ground to edge. Charlie.
Yep.
Flynn, go
Charlie,
keep them. Go get them in line for me while you deal with
away.
This.
So 800 meters
okay.
away or more.
Okay, I got you.
You broke my comp. I should break the shit out of you.
The hog.
Yeah, you can break the shit out of me later. Sorry, buddy.
I will say I am the one
Let's
that
roll.
Touched that.
There's
so.
One over here.
Someone double clicked it, and that's why it's deleted.
He's in there already.
You know who touched that? I touched that.
You double clicked, didn't you?
I don't think I double clicked, but I mean,
all right, back away from it.
Object.
No. Well, I clicked it.
Back
once.
Away
it's
from
okay.
it.
I you know what? I blame somebody else.
That's out.
Anyway,
Longbo, this is Claymore 26.
No,
let me know when you're
door.
Out. Copy.
Hammer 1-2 Delta, sign into ground air. Good check.
So it actually has a door that opens that lets us launch. What's the problem? Okay.
There we go. Longbow's away.
Longbow, Bravo. We just launched. We're heading out now. I'll tell you when we land. I'll copy.
Last call sign, 2-6. Solid copy. Out. You're taking back over LR now, Neo. It's already going so swimmingly, Servo.
Huh?
It's already going swimmingly.
Yep.
Hey, guess what, Frohman? Hey, Frohman.
Yeah.
The Longbow broke our door.
Yeah, Dog told me.
User joined your channel.
Are you not speaking on the net?
they landed way too close.
User joined your channel.
Dude, fucking swag if they land too close.
Yo, what's up, man?
I'm talking, put down the AAT.
Blackjack,
literally tell him not. You hear Zeus.
User left your channel.
Dude.
I literally told him, Frohman. I told him not to do it.
Okay.
I gotta get the yellow.
Oh, no.
Penis.
User joined your channel.
Okay, it's time to see my live thing.
User joined your channel.
Okay, there's my chat.
User joined your channel.
Alright, there's a couple more down the bunk still loading in.
Copy. We're still... Now, we 2-2's loading in, then whatever is left of 2-3.
User joined your channel.
Like two people down there, unless they're already loading.
If they, we have to, we'll merge the 2-2 and 2-3 again.
Advisor Longbow Bravo, message over.
Bravo,
Bravo,
gonna keep ours separate and have them
You wanna come down here for a second?
Bravo, advisor, please send traffic. Over, net over. What the fuck am I supposed to go down there for? He's the one fucked up.
Advisor, Lumbo Bravo, we need a reset as we accidentally came a little too hot because this thing is not right and I've never used it before, so...
Oh my god!
Is this thing not automatic?
No, it's not. It's an artillery computer. So, it's
good
like a mortar.
We're launching people from Time Wars.
Yeah.
Hey, Bright.
Yeah, I heard. What do you want
to
do?
To
they said they knew how to do it. They told me that. So it's. I'm gonna leave that up to you, Zeus man.
I don't want.
Hey,
I don't even
wake up.
On my opinion, that was way too fucking scuffed.
Anyway,
the gist of what I've been saying for the past like 20 seconds
no.
is Longbow cringe.
Advisor, wait one over.
Yeah.
What were you saying, Bright?
Misfit made a good point that he said no reset. He's there. If they did it, they're there. They said they could
User
do it.
User was moved to your channel.
Longbow Bravo's advisor, Claymore HQ, has advised me that there will be no resets. Yeah, I
deal with
got
it.
Got your one help button. Try to complete your objective. Over.
Hey, firm.
Look at Ty with his
I'm gonna be helping out CRC real quick.
Copy.
User joined your channel.
This is not the first time Robo has done something like this to me as I platoon lead.
Yeah, it's fine. Give it a few seconds.
Ghost just like casually filling in the Longbow spot.
Well, they left, yep.
Wait, did Ghost step off too?
No, they're right here.
No, they're
just standing in Longbow's square. Okay. Well, we got Ghost. I'm gonna need an exorcist. How many do we have?
User joined
like
your
CRs.
Channel.
I saw two. So
okay. I'm probably gonna be more.
Okay.
Natho is here, right? I could have sworn I saw him earlier. Natho,
yeah.
Yeah.
Pixel said he put Bodies cleaning script on the server, so we'll see if, or on this mission file, we'll see if that.
Hey, who's... Let me check.
We'll see if the bodies actually get taken care of.
They did.
Aw, damn it.
The bodies did get taken care of because I had, like, two dead bodies next to the...
Those pilot helmets. They're new and cursed.
I was gonna ask about that.
What
I was like, is that a freaking Lance comment or something?
No.
You mean the, like, so phase one helmets?
Yeah, they just, they look like bobbleheads, kinda. A little too big.
I think 2-3 has just 2-3 people, because I saw Hun loading in.
As soon as I earn it, I'll put it
my,
on.
My problem with the helmets is that they're very clearly phase one, and it hurts me to see it with all the phase two helmets.
That's right. This is a sergeant.
Alright. Flynn. No, not thinking as a... Don't call me sir.
Sorry.
Thinking of not as
ma'am.
A platoon
sorry.
Lead...
It's ma'am. It's ma'am.
Shut up.
Hey, Brent.
What?
So what's happening?
We're waiting for all the squads to assemble. Longbow messed up their thing.
Why
is there a CPO head on the droid factory?
I see Nadronga map, so I was confused what's going on.
Yeah, they're already on. They landed too close, it sounds like.
What about drawings? What's going on? I wanna work my face.
We're gonna once we get our briefing, then we'll make our plan like we normally do.
Oh,
so I'll
gross.
Grab you, Nassau, and Hero, and we'll make something.
Okay.
I'm just helping people out, dude.
No, I'm not talking. I was talking to Kennedy. Anyway, yeah. So not thinking like an arc, thinking like as a CSM. Do you think we should merge our arcs into our infantry squad or keep them?
2-1, 2 Romeo. A from on left out.
Do you have at least a team in all three squads? It looks like it.
Yeah, 2-1 should be fine. 2-2 should be fine. 2-3 is going to be the thing that's dead.
Give it a minute. There's still some people loading in. I mean, we still got 10 minutes.
All right. Hey, Frohman.
I would say,
hey,
put a pin in that thought
when you
for
do
now.
Your thing, we'll do our planning up in the observation deck. Because we'll
there's like 3
off.
Or 4 people still getting gear.
Roger,
I'm
just
back here.
Readiness whenever you
hey,
got leadership together.
Up.
I don't need everyone in the platoon here.
Okay. People are poking me.
What
okay.
is going on with 2-3?
All right.
I've not seen those helmets before. They knew.
Alright, we're gonna do what Misfit is asking. I don't know if this is backseat gaming or what, but let's go ahead and do a readiness check.
2-2-2-3-2 Romeo, readiness check, over.
Last call sign, Claymore 2-2 will be ready in the 2-3 mics, how copy, over.
2-2-2 Romeo, A firm on last out.
What?
What?
Okay, so before the op, I was under the impression that 2-3 was being squad led by Hero, who was going to be shadowed by Misfit. What is going on in 2-3 right now?
That's just
hey,
where Hammer is right now.
Then where's 2-3?
Still loading in.
Hero's still in bunks.
He was loading in.
Dagger 1-1, Ghost Element. This is 2 Romeo. Readiness check, over.
2 Romeo, this is Dagger 1-1.
He's got
one.
Like
go?
Another 4 or 5 people.
Dagger
1-1,
2 Romeo,
April on my step. Scroll wheel to use Ace is confusing people.
Oh, you think you can fix them real quick, or?
I think they got it fixed. I'll double check.
Everyone make fun of Ghost for not having their call signs on map.
But they're invisible.
Yeah, but then I can't tell them things. Like Dagger 1-1? I know they're Dagger 1-1. Longbow Delta? I know they're
amazing,
Longbow Delta.
Don't you think?
Ghost? I have no idea
it's
what they
like
are. They are Ghost Element.
Loud talking. The only
just call
loud
them Casper
is
and LR until they figure it out.
Very funny.
User joined your
I
channel.
Feel like they won't respond either way.
Buddy joined your channel.
Neo?
Yes.
Misfit is validating his game, so he may show back up.
User
okay.
entered your channel.
Also, Servo, I like how both you and Gray are mod team, and they're both medics within Claymore.
Oh, hey, look at that. Right. As soon as I said something, Ghost 1-1 is on map.
So, other than one of the CRCs, Becker's not responding, everybody's getting their shit together.
Doesn't mean we have
yeah,
the Trips
okay.
company.
He's just laying down on the ground in the corner. Oh, there he is.
Well, we just need leadership as quickly as we can. So, as soon as Baka... and Hero show up. Let's get them going.
Hero's out of bunks, means he's probably on his way in.
That's 1-1, this is 2 Romeo, readiness check, over.
Hey, Varon did show up, how about that?
2 Romeo, this is 1, we've been ready for about 15 minutes.
Not the right one.
What? Last call sign, this is 2 Romeo, that was 2 Lancer 1-1, just to clarify, out.
Romeo Lancer 1-1 is ready.
What do you mean,
do you
murdered?
Think one
Lancer 1-1, 2 Romeo, A from on left out.
Ligatory never fed us.
That's what? Fucking right. Bon, I couldn't give a fucking
shit. I was looking for a Claymore 2-4 on map and it wasn't there.
It, literally the
there's
only one going around.
Connecting, but the last two in here are coming.
Copy.
So I think you're gonna be good on your squads.
Alright, good. That's what I was worried
Claymore
about.
Claymore 2-3, this is 2 Romeo, readiness check, over.
Each squad's gonna need like 2 drop pods each, and we're already down like 1-2 now, so we have 10 left.
I blame Longbow.
6, 7,
yeah, I need to turn down my
7 is what we need. Oh, 8, including us.
Probably.
They went from Ghost 1-1 to just Ghost.
Yeah, because they're probably... That makes more sense, Neo, because there's only one. There probably ever only gonna be one, maybe, most of the time.
Yeah, but is there no, like, Ghost Romeo, or...?
What's your head count today?
No, they're all RTOs and they're all medics.
Hmm. I guess that makes sense, but then how did that... Well, I guess...
Literally could
ask
Flenley right here
okay,
about this.
But it is Blood's thing, so I imagine he just makes everyone JTAG.
The point of Ghost is they're literally jack of all trades.
Briefing in 2 mics.
Well, yeah,
briefing in 2 mics, everyone.
Briefing in 2 mics.
All call signs, this is Claymore 2-6. Be advised, briefing in 2 mics. Get your stuff together and get lined up. Out.
2-1's got like 11 and 12. 2-2's got the same. And then 2-3's got 6. The 2-3 squad lead, who's that? Hero? He wants Ark to fold with him.
How many people will he have?
Right now he's got 6 and like another one showing up.
Where's Baka?
That's a good question.
I think that's the one he's counting next.
Wait, is Baka the one showing up late?
Yeah, he's the one showing up late.
He's still in bumps.
Alright, Longbow Bravo. Message over.
Oh, wait, maybe we got stuff.
Last call sign, this is 2 Romeo, send it over.
If you want to keep our separate, you can search around some people and even out the
2 Romeo. Longbow Bravo, we've currently...
Longbow Delta?
Three, easy setup.
Grab
we have
two,
one,
two, three people.
One more,
for,
a little
like
more
two,
to the north.
Like grab 2-3 people from both of those squads.
Would you like it up there, or would you like
just
the current one?
Though.
I think one would work, because that would get you up to 8, and 2-3, right, and 4-1.
Just one. From 2-2 to 1,
okay.
Whichever.
Do you want to grab
user
an RTO pack,
your
so
channel.
We need
to
get
to
your RTO, or...
Last
I'm
blood,
quick
is
mainly a medic.
2 Romeo, go ahead and mark it out and then we can decide whether or not we'll use it later. How copy?
Why do we have DZ Hooper instead of something that doesn't sound stupid?
I don't know.
It's Longbow.
But also, it's very far away, too. Holy crap.
You did say 800 meters.
Well, that's what Misfit did make that recommendation.
I have not
been
yet.
Yeah,
wait,
but
hold on,
Flynn.
We'll have Misfit reload in with it, with them.
There's also a ridgeline closer. That's behind 2 ridgelines. A lot more cover than you're probably going
to
need.
I'm trying to get to a person from each
user
line.
Joined your channel.
I just need to talk to
user joined
oh,
your
yeah,
channel.
Oh, yeah, but Misfit wants people to run. Sir,
so
are you
like
talking about
so
the Divot grid ref 009 break 993?
And you're only dropping one from each, so.
Yeah.
Probably.
What the?
It's the big one just south of the factory.
Oh.
Yeah, just south, yeah.
So we have Dagger as lat QRF. We're gonna have Arc as a
user
drop pod
your
QRF.
Because Bright was asking what you did.
And then, of course, once we pick out our DZs and how we're going to approach this.
2 Romeo, Longbow Bravo. Current DZs are marked. Secondary EZ, Hare does have contacts to the south of EZ. I advise... Correction, DZ, Hare.
User joined your channel.
I wouldn't go to there. I would instead go to DZ, Hare, or Hoopa. How copy?
Last call time, this is 2 Romeo, A firm right, on last. However, I'd like to make a comment. You probably don't want to name DZ's really similar things like her and your. It makes it harder to communicate. However, we'll take under advisement out.
What the fuck is with these DZ names?
That's Longbow's deal.
Claymore 2, I want you to know, I have a theory. I have a theory, right? Y'all aren't on Whisper when I'm here, but when I'm not here, y'all are on Whisper. I fucking hate you all.
See, Romeo, this is 2-3.
Anyway, that makes finally get to Romeo.
Last call sign, 2-3 is just about ready.
Don't
minus
do it,
one bunker. Over.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, A for my last out.
Let's get this show on the road. We need to get this waiting. Enough! Let's get ready for brief! Let's get ready for brief! Let's get ready for brief!
Someone tell Candy to stop.
Claymore 2-2, send underground.
It has never worked and never will work, so I don't know why you think it worked now.
Attention all troopers in the hangar. Briefing underway, welcome to Operation Fun Factory. We've got quite a large insulation protected by a large shield. The 212th has been hammering away at it for months. Recently, the Republic has come up with a shield breaker electromagnetic device that they want to test on this this facility here. However, it's got a limited range. This is a 212th forted on the island, and they've now set up at the Revenant 1 marker. Currently under attack. Who knows how long they'll be able to hold out, but hopefully just long enough to deliver that payload, you'll have to call for Revenant 1 whenever you want that shield taken down. Besides that, they have a few AV-7s on ground for support, as well as I'm being told an ATTE down there if you guys can recover it. After you've taken out that factory, I would need you to repulse all the rest of the droids on the island. Hammer in the islands to the north. We're getting readings that the CIS are firing up some of their old assets, former mining sites, so stand by for secondary missions on the far northern islands.
Okay.
Besides that, we're getting reports that there are a number of entrances into the facility, the droid factory that is, including a mining entrance. However, there were plenty of explosives sit down there, so watch your feet so you don't step on any mining equipment. Shepard, do you have anything to add?
Maybe you should be on yelling.
I am on yelling.
Pass it off to Lieutenant.
You me? I got nothing, boys. Bride's fucking leading today. I'm shadowing someone.
Oh.
So good luck. Have fun.
Alright. This is going to be a multi-part operation. Clearly, as you heard, we got multiple different objectives. We have our main objective, though, is the Fun Factory, which we will need to deal with in conjunction with the 212th. So I want leadership to follow me to the... from every call sign to follow me to the observation deck. Finlandly, go ahead and start sending Longbow to recon the rest of the area. Go see how they're doing at the thing.
Okay. Neo?
Sorry, yeah.
Yes?
Oh, sorry,
buddy. You said Finlandly, I immediately stopped listening.
Let's see how bad the objective is over there. We need that cannon to breach this.
We'll use it later.
To ask Longbow to scout it out.
Yes.
Yeah, definitely don't come up here.
I'm with Delta. This is 2 Romeo. How copy?
Alright, is everyone here?
Last call side.
User joined your channel.
I'm with Delta, this is 2 Romeo, requesting you get eyes on the droid factory and preferably start marking things out so we have a better idea.
It's the Revenant 1-1 marker.
I saw the luck coming off them.
Correction on the last, not the factory, the Reverend Revenant 1 marker at Grid Ref 027 rank 987. How copy?
Alright. You guys heard Zeus, right? Y'all understand that we need the shield breaker to survive. So, my first thing is I'm going to have Dagger, lat QRF to Revenant 1-1's position and secure that site as well. You'll be supported by ARC, which will be deployed via, from Drop Pod with Lancer 1-1 in tow. Any questions or suggestions with that? The drop pods are at the launch bay.
You can just put them in the same lat with the Dagger.
No, I'm going to have them drop pod in faster. The doors are broken already, so it's gone. Good thing those things are invincible. All right.
Yeah, some twat already fired a drop pod and destroyed the door. So it's
AKA Longbow. Anyway, let's go ahead. Dagger, are you in agreement with that?
Yeah.
Sure. All right, get to your lat. Oh, okay. And same thing with you, Arc Boys, with Ty in tow. You're going to recover that ATTE until we can get that shell to be fired, okay?
Unclear.
All right, go ahead and get to your launch pods. I'll tell you when you guys are going to drop.
Copy.
All right, just making sure. DZ Gold looking good?
Does everybody who's ever controlled them know how to actually use them?
Correct.
Bow, Juicy, bow, duck your head.
Did you tell them how to use the pod?
Alright, let's go.
Flanley, why don't you go? No, they got Hog. They got it.
Yeah, Ghost, they know how to use it.
Yeah.
I'm talking about, oh, is it just them using it?
Yeah, it's just them and Ty, which Ty already knows. He'd help me trust. Now, right. Claymore 2 leadership, gather around me. Let's talk about the droid factory.
User joined your channel.
Alright, as you guys...
Which DZ?
As you probably heard... Hell's DZ Her is probably not a good place to drop. So we can focus on Hoopa and your. I hate
this is
those
Dagger
names.
1-1 requesting light assignment for deployment at DZ Gold.
And we probably need to make a third one.
One second.
Jumping
2-2, what do you want?
We're just looking at map.
Okay. Let us have 2-2 drop at Herp and 2-1 drop at Hoopa. With Hero, where do you want to drop your guys in between those two?
Head to 1-1 back. Head to hang on 1. I will move my lat so CT shockwave can fly you in.
I'll
copy Dagger 1-1 out.
Like I can understand the benefit of trying to actually land the pods in these valleys because it's easier to land them there without rolling down a hill.
Yeah.
But we'll literally be landing
on the
That's I asked them to give us a good place to do, and that's what they gave me.
Right,
so
coast to launch, right?
Really, other option is just to land back at Revenant and walk it in.
We don't need to
user join
do it
channel.
At Revenant, so we got to go closer. We could go under those hills. Yes, send them.
Ghost, this is 2 Romeo, be advised, go ahead and send it, how copy?
Where's J-
Solid last call sign.
Oh, JPEG, that's where you mentioned before.
Can you head to the, spawn place, and can you go get the, CT, Dunic?
I don't think I've been more disappointed in the RTOs on my channels.
I think the problem with I want to get close. And as Misfit has advised, right, Misfit, that we need to do an 800-meter walk in order to get these people woke up. So, all right, new idea. We're going to do JPEG and PDF are way too far back. They're way too far apart if they need help, especially since our support elements are going to be holding this area there.
Advisor, please could you spawn another overseer at launch pad? It seemed to have launched itself like a cannon, just into the oblivion.
Any other suggestions, guys? We need to be covered.
Roger, stand by.
Where do you got?
Gotcha.
No, no, sorry, I was talking on the radio.
Oh, okay.
It's not.
So JPEG is being closer. I know for a fact the bridges for us are on the south side.
There's not too many other places to go which are far enough away from the void contacts, but close enough to the...
Look, Longbow gave you those DZs, I would just go with it. That's not got a better idea.
Yeah. Alright, clear, Neo, clear those other ones. We're gonna do Herp and the other ones. The ones you made.
I got it.
Alright, 2-1, you're at DZ Hoopa. Claymore 2-2, you're at DZ Herp, and then 2-3, you'll be up there. And then let's go ahead and make the fancy lines.
Question.
Two Romeo goes on
the move. Two fancy lines on the move.
Goes to Romeo. All right.
People can get into a single.
Eight people. Nine people, including the gunner. So you'll need two.
Elzar, you'll get the second drop.
So.
Actually, I think.
Copy.
Yes.
I updated the LZ, so it's in a different vowel, fucking is easy to say. Or continent, whatever.
All right, here's... You guys are going to be doing it. Send your Alpha team first, then send your Bravo team after
10
seconds.
Yeah.
Make sure you space out your landing zones from each other.
All Hammercall
Everyone understand?
All overseas support vehicles are now on the
pods
for your use. Over.
All hell bright.
We're going
to
be
sure
in
that everyone
own.
Knows how to use them.
I trained them all.
Okay, cool. No worries.
Alright, I do two phase lines that kind of make sense with ridge lines.
We went the wrong way. So basically, you're using a drop.
Get to your pods, boys. Get to your pods. Follow your squads and team leads.
Hey, do not go yet.
Hey, Frohman, we need the music that makes the siren sound.
Okay, I renamed the daisies.
Yeah.
I don't know that one.
Oh, never mind then.
I'm gonna try to get us in the right spot.
I think naming 2-3 skip is very
Laser 1-1 Ghost advised, most contacts over the hill have been dealt with, over.
Ghost 1-1 to 1-1, just copy on live. We're moving forward to get elevation and have more
scroll wheel.
So I'll copy on last. Ghost out.
Alright.
There's two rows of pods.
Alright.
There's another one behind this one.
All Claymore 2 call signs, this is Claymore 2-6. Come meet me for your pod assignments, and I will assign them to you.
Oh, I see here, yeah.
Right, is this
right.
Two
make sure
copies.
You guys are loading up on the right launch pod.
Alright, 2-1 here.
User joined your channel.
I can see Fireball on that one. You may get people out of this one.
Wait, which?
There's people
all Claymore 2 call signs. Also be advised, do not get out of the pods
which,
once you are in the
pod. Which pod is Bravo?
Right. Only, yeah. Only Alpha. Okay, if you know how
to... I'm just gonna wait at the back of the line.
Yeah, only Alpha and Noel in this one.
Wait,
if you're going with them as well, Hambino, you
go.
Can...
2-2, where are you?
2-2 is currently strongly defined.
Is that clear?
Are we taking the... Which one are we taking then,
right? So you got this one. Take the... Put the other one right next to it.
Yeah, okay, gotcha.
And where you at?
I'm getting in the gunner seat for this one, guys.
2-3, follow me.
Yeah, what's up? Go for
I don't know yet. Kennedy, which one?
Flinley, take 2-2 and put them in the other side of where I took them. Put
Clay,
your alpha in here.
One, we are Bhutan,
yeah,
far heading over Watch 80s.
Alpha in this one.
Terror 1-1, 2 Romeo, A from my last out.
Oh, are we actually splitting up the squads? Or?
Yeah, fill them up.
Hey, Bright, I'm gonna do them on the south side.
Put them in the first two, but avoid the ones that are most straight. Hey, Bravo! This one right here. Wait, which one of you is actually qualified? Hun, do you have it?
No,
I do not.
A Y-Wing.
Ghost, this is 2 Romeo requesting
right,
a
you hold here for a second.
Happy. Last call, sign, we'll call.
Hund, were you actually, were you not at the training?
What fucking
hey,
training?
Wake up.
Okay. Stay here.
You know, this 2-1 ready for launch.
If you already are, it's fine. You already know how to do it, right?
Are we all launching at the same time?
No, we're going to be doing it staggered.
But last call sign to Romeo, Abram on last, hold until directed, out.
Wait,
alright, we're gonna start sending out 2-1 now.
And I want, alright, and I want complete calm.
10 seconds interval each.
Okay, this side's
2-1, this is 2-Romeo, be advised, you're free to launch, out.
Well, no, this side's not loading.
We'll pick one after.
Is this my medical message?
Weezer, which squad are you?
Supervisor, over.
Yeah, what? Dutch did a silly and blew up. Launch pad one.
He looks like he's having trouble.
Overseer.
No, we're 2-1 first, then you guys.
Solid.
So basically a slower, more dangerous version of Dagger.
Yeah.
Ghost 1, this is Dagger 1-1. Be advised, we got your overwatch on the south, but our hill is being attacked, and you provide support at all, over.
Because I don't actually know how to use the damn thing.
Dagger 1-1.
I swear I trained him.
This is Ghost, we are going to be assisting and holding HG as well, over.
What's causing them some issues? Oh, Hero.
2-1, this is Hero. 2-1, actually, be advised. You guys getting launched all right, over?
Hey, Dagger's under attack at their position, by the way.
Copy. I suppose I missed 2-1, way one.
This one.
Yep, load in there with Hero.
At this point, can we just stuff him in a pod?
Yeah, just we're stuffing him in a pod. Hey, Kennedy, yeah, you having trouble?
Should be fine.
We're gonna work it out. This is just our first time doing it.
Everybody's loaded over here.
Alright, send 2-1
Romeo,
out.
2-3, we are in the pods and ready to fire. Over. 2-3, this is 2-Romeo, A firm on last. Hold for now. Out.
No, I just said. Oh, yeah.
Dagger 1-1,
I'll do it again, though.
Prerogative, do you still require assistance? Over.
Last call sign, this is 1-1. That's a negative, we got them all.
2-1, this is 2-Romeo. Be advised, you are free to launch. Out.
Send 2-2. I'm tired of waiting on 2-1.
2-Romeo, it's Glimmer 2-1, actually, be advised. First pod apparently won't fire, second pod did fire, but launched in the ocean. I copy, over.
What? How did they...
Last call sign, 2-Romeo, if from on last. Break, 2-2, this is 2-Romeo. Free to launch. How copy?
Did we go?
2-Romeo, this is 2-2.
No, you guys didn't.
Our pod isn't firing for some reason.
2-1's having issues. 2-2 looks like they fired good.
Platoon on me.
2-Romeo, this is 2-2. Both 2-2 pods have been launched, over. 2-2-2-Romeo, A from on last, out.
Okay, send 2-3.
What the fuck is this Chinese 2-3, fire
control? 2-3, this is 2-Romeo, be advised. Free to launch, how copy?
2-Romeo, 2-3, 3 copies, all out. Advisor, this is Claymore 2-1, actual interrogative. Both the far right and left pod have had their one launch used up and require either a resupply or to be completely replaced. Could I get that done, please? How copy, over? Damn.
I'm an actual
advisor. You need a resupply for what now? Over.
Advisors, 2-1 actual. The,
alright, we gotta get on the ground, guys. Let's get going.
Pods or drop pods, whatever you want to call
pod?
Them. They,
front one
they
over
need,
here.
Mortar round function, but only have one in them. And once they fire, they don't function.
That doesn't help when I can't see you.
Over here.
Over here.
2-1 actual advisor, ping location.
Neo, get out of the gunner. I'll do it.
I'm not in the gunner.
Am I in the gunner? No, I'm not in the gunner either.
Right, you can get in as gunner.
I am gunner now.
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, gunner. I'm assuming
fire!
Is 2-1 still having a problem?
Yes, they are. How about we...
Yeah, the hammer come fucking
forward. 2-Romeo, this is 2-3. I'm currently in the artillery confused with the drop pod. It doesn't seem to have enough range to get us to where we want to go.
They gotta go move
over.
It to...
So
moves.
Run.
Last call sign advisor, you should be able to cycle firing modes to reach the entire map. Over.
Alright, you guys
yeah.
Ready?
Last call sign is 2-3, sort of copy on last.
We're gonna
don't
go to 2-2 area.
Hey,
2-Romeo, this is
22 Alpha and Bravo have landed drastically places from our OV.
Oh my god, sorry.
Last call sign to Romeo. A firm, try and make your way to phase line marked on map. How copy?
I think it was off to the wrong side.
Oh my, look where Claymore 2-2 landed. Alpha landed almost exactly on the DZ, and the rest landed. We're flying into nothingness right now. Look where we are on the map.
Because the pods were actually not as set up as they should have been.
Last call sign to Romeo, A-firm on last out.
Advisor, this is Claymore 2-6, message over.
2-6, go for visor, over.
Advisor, this is 2-6. It seems some of the pods weren't facing the right way as right now. We may have to teleport the rest of these guys via teleport pole. I'll copy, over.
2-6, advisor, roger. Unfortunately, my Zeus is broken. Stand by.
Oh, so it's a scuffed off, so that's what it is.
Yeah, we have.
We're probably gonna have to respawn. Oh, wait, what?
And, wait one.
Oh, hold on, don't respawn, we're back.
Should we get out of the pod?
No, stay there.
I don't know what he needs fixing.
So, some of them work, some of them don't. That's odd.
Advisor, this is Claymore 2-3. Requesting one times TP for our whole squad to easy DS over.
Hey, Flynn, we're not. Did you get out?
Sagan, DZ.
Oh, I think Flynn just, like, got out over there.
Over.
Right, Advisor, this is Claymore 2-1 actual. And we're requesting 4 TPs for. Gray, Panther, Griff, and Hambino fell through the floor in the trying to get in the pod. Just teleport them up near the pod if possible. High copy.
Yeah, that's why once you got in, you didn't get out.
Additional on that, could they all get Z heals as well because they fell?
2-1 Alpha Advisor, roger that. We're going to try to get those. Break 2-3 Advisor, there's a pole at DZ Gift. There will be another pole at our Quinzo.
Copy. You got out, didn't you?
No, it was just to the interrogative. Do we have cask on this
channel? At the bottom of the fucking ocean.
Do you want him calling Kaz or wait?
Hammer?
Yeah.
You want us to take the lab back in?
Last call sign, this is 2 Romeo. Hold for now, how copy?
So 2-2 and 2-1 were able to get it, it seems. Over.
2-2, this is 2 Romeo. Be advised, since your squad is separated, please mark out two map markers, one for each squad, just so we know where you're both at. How copy?
Alright, most of our stuff is already out, so you need.
Hey, Brett, there's a lat.
Oh, I know, I'm telling 2-1 to get to the lat. Hangar 2.
Tell them to come to Hangar 2.
Alright.
Let's try this one. This one wasn't fired.
Me and Neo are still in the pod.
Well, alright, then me and you will go and try. All in the hallway. Wait. Go get him. That Z here. Yeah, go get him. Flynn, are you in the lat?
Looks like 2-2 Bravo is right next to the Lancer.
Are we
going to
be getting a teleport, or do you want us to move across the phase line over?
Yeah. Alright, so we are facing the correct way.
Last call sign to Romeo, wait one.
I'm not getting out.
Do you want the other half to 2-2 to just get teleported or walk?
No.
Where are they then?
Okay, we're good.
They're next to Lancer, Dagger, and Ghost.
Wow, how'd they mess that up so bad?
I don't know, they just landed there.
Where is,
just tell them to figure it out without Zeus. Okay, I'll tell them to
figure it out without Zeus. Alright, the pod you guys are in is no longer good. Let's get out and do the
live. No teleport, you might just have to hoof it. How copy?
The 2-1 already get in field.
Yeah, they're in field, but they're scattered because they're dumb.
Claymore 2-1. Claymore 2-1. Claymore 2-3, be advised, there's one times MTT approaching you from compound, over.
Don't move the vehicle.
Just climb over it. Oh no. This is cursed.
Neo, you coming?
No, oh, wait, what?
Hangar 2, bro.
Hangar 2, come on. We want all the squads to start pushing towards
two,
the...
2-3-2-1, Alpha,
factory.
Unsure of it, your message was copied. We are currently landing on your phase line.
Phase lines in a second.
We'll try and move off to deal with the MTT, have copy.
Hey, yo.
2-1-2-3-2-3, copy, so all, thank you.
Correction, Hammer blew up!
Send fire mission.
Hammer 5, Jagger 1-1, requesting fire mission at...
I really don't care,
Neo. 015-3996. Fire mission Delta, target is one times MTT at top of the hill, unloading its load.
My pause,
get out of here.
Right.
Yeah, what do you want?
Do you want to push them on phase line 1?
Yeah.
Don't show the Y when you know.
Let's get to Claymore 2-3's position.
2-1-2-2 and 2-3, this is 2-7. I need all squad to push on phase line 1.
Mr. Akari?
Yes?
If you'll take HQ to, Claymore 2-3, please.
Bravo, go for 2, Romeo.
This is with, is he with 2-2 or 2-3?
2-3.
Damn it, you almost got the walk he wanted.
Are we clear to engage any, targets that we currently see?
Yes, anything above a B2.
West call sign 2, Romeo, affirm anything above a B2, have copy.
How does Blue 2 have 100 fucking kills already? The op's been going on for 20 minutes.
Doom Romeo, this is Advisor. Please ping
your position. He must have blown up the MTT himself.
He does have 3 tank kills.
Once we get to phase 3, let us go ahead and tell, call in,
Do you want me to do 1-1? We're pushing down. We're waiting for the MTT fire mission to be done. Then we're moving on the phase 2,
Or advisor, out. Whichever one.
The big gun to knock out the shield.
Yay.
Someone has a little trouble aiming.
I feel like I should have named those phase 1 and phase 2, not phase 2 and phase 3.
I mean, it's semi-worked. That's the beauty, that's the thing.
Whatever.
No, you've got it right, Neo.
Good effect on the MTT, target destroyed. I am marking after Delta as inoperable now.
Get out, Neo.
Romeo, advise your message over. Last call sign, go for Claymore 2, Romeo.
Neo, you're still in the fucking lab.
The Revenant,
news, people need him.
Revenant attached right, here
follow me, because we got ADSDs behind us.
It'll take their shield breaker from the AV-7 to take down that shield breaker. Let them know when you want that ordinance
the
delivered fucking over.
Difference. 2-3 have a perfect wedge going right now. I look over to my right and I see a fucking blob of 2-1. ROE is yellow for Hammer, right? For hard targets.
ROE's yellow.
Sorry, I got distracted.
We're right behind you, Misfit. We're gonna probably push on past 2-3.
Look at this difference. Look at the difference, bro.
All ground. Go.
What do you want it to do about
it? Dude, it's the one way out of the phase 2 line.
Nothing, I just think it's funny.
Make sure you bring it up in debrief.
All ground call signs, this is 2 Romeo. Syrup Acer, additional update map marker.
By the way,
over.
Our RTO decided to stay in the lat, not come with us.
Probably got stuck, bro.
Neo, are you on ground? Follow the green.
Yeah,
yeah. Dude, 2-1, we're all green, waiting at the phase 2 marker.
Get up to the hill here, get
User
low, and find
channel,
see where
down.
We're at.
The lack of vegetation is really fucking with me.
Germans, to be advised,
it is weird.
Along the,
like we're in Halo CE or some shit.
All members are
yeah,
dead.
I need to ask for my fucking map. This is,
okay.
This
is
we
Sambo.
Played on this
2-3-2 Romeo here from my left out.
Bro, we never played on this, right?
I don't think so. We've got
a bunker. I have never seen this place before. I
like
remember it. Being a map that's like it's good for frames, it's low detail.
Yeah.
It just Long fucks with my view in thermals because I'm used to vegetation breaking up the terrain.
Yeah,
it's all
white.
Like,
Claymore 2-1, Longbow Delta. Be advised, we are currently flanking the bunker that you're shooting at. Watch fire.
Hey, Brad, I'm gonna get eyes on
2-2.
Let's have a new tasking for ARC. Is that area secured now? Is the 212 safe?
We have Ghost and Dagger right there if you want them to look for 2-2 just because they're already there.
No,
also,
I want them to start helping us assault this position from here.
Range is 266.
Well, I mean, yeah, but that's where 2-2's going to, so... But anyway, I digress. Hold on, let me check on Ghost.
Ghost, this is 2 Romeo, sit rep, over.
Wow, I killed it in one hit.
Right, I got eyes on 2-2, they're moving up now from their pod.
Alright, so
they're
gonna
link up with them.
Good call.
Lancer 1-1, this is 2
Get
Romeo,
them to
have copy.
As quickly as they can.
2 Romeo, Lancer 1-1, send message over.
Yeah, we're gonna do this, as our doctrine says, we gotta do it at one time.
2 Romeo, Ghost, we're holding on Lancer 1-1's position, awaiting orders, over. Message. Left call sign, 2 Romeo, Affirm on last, Lancer 1-1, 2 Romeo, wait one, over.
Also with an at least 1 E-web.
The shield breaker on the ATP.
No! It's the 87, we call in revenue for that. Or you're not paying attention.
Send for Ghost.
Also, go on yelling. Tell Ghost
Ghost
to stand
six,
by.
We have lost our CRC. CRC. Never mind, he
disconnected. From your channel.
Let's call sign, this is Dagger, and we were going for your boy, but he dipped.
Once they all get to the phase 2 line, tell them to pop smokes and we charge across.
Hey, firm.
How's your medics doing, Servo?
They're doing fine. No one's really taking much of anything, really.
You said they were AV7s,
after we
right?
get started, we're going to keep going. Yes, they're AV7s.
Okay.
We're not going to stop.
2-2's right, moving.
Lancer 1-1, this is 2 Romeo. Interrogative, have you secured the AV7s at the Revenant 1 marker? Over.
We're currently holding until the other squad catches up.
That is what Lancer was supposed to be doing, right?
Yes,
I'm not
indeed.
Losing
back,
it.
Lancer 1-1, we have not moved into the compound. There's two of them that we can move in and activate the
Well, they're going to have to do it. They'll have to be in the behind. 2-1 and 2-3 needs to go ahead and start pushing ahead. They pop smoke and do not stop.
2-2 only has... Well... Yeah, 2-2 condensed into one marker, so I think they're back together, but they still haven't responded.
Okay, well, let's go ahead and start pushing.
2-2, this is 2 Romeo, how copy?
I'm gonna see if they say anything.
2 Romeo, this is 2-2, we're currently moving along our face line. We're engaged with a HMP right now, over.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, affirm on last. Has your squad regrouped and all back together, over?
Told 2-2 to keep pushing once they hit normal. Where y'all at now?
We're next to LZ 8-ball.
That's all time, 2 Romeo, affirm on last. 2-1, 2-3, 2-2, this is 2 Romeo, be advised. Go ahead and start pushing into phase 2 lines, and move up to the next phase line. Copy.
They don't stop.
Or, don't stop?
You don't miss 2-1, affirm on last stop.
Alright, time to go.
All ground call signs, correction on last. Do not stop, just keep pushing out.
Once
we get past phase 3, call
in
Revenant 1-1.
Reminder that you'll have to use the Revenant shield breaker weapon in order to take down the shield and get in the facility, over.
Copy.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, affirm on last, advisor, out.
Have Dagger follow platoon here, and we're going to... Once we get past this bunker thing, Neo, call in for the shield breaker.
Is Dagger here?
No, I said Ghost.
You said Dagger.
Okay, well, I meant Ghost. No.
Is Ghost here?
Neo?
Somewhere.
Oh,
no,
my
their
God.
Map marker has them halfway across the map.
Currently clearing the first bunker, pushing past.
Neo, you're an RTO, you don't have to think, you just have to talk.
This is 2-7.
Lancer 1-1, this say, correction. Send for Ghost.
Ghost, can you push them behind with the soon?
We need to go ahead and drop it. Drop the shield breaker.
That's the Lancer.
Lancer 1-1, this is 2 Romeo, be advised. Once you've
it's
reached
Revenant
the 8-1-1, or break. Revenant 1-1, this is 2 Romeo requesting you drop shield breaker on the shielded compound. How copy?
This is Revenant 1, Claymore 2 Romeo, roger that. Standby ETA, 60 seconds over.
60 seconds till detonation.
To Romeo Ghost, we're holding at Lancer 1-1's position. His paratroopers have just been dropped off. We'll step off as soon as they're cleared. Over.
User joined your
Ghost
channel.
To Romeo, A for my last up.
Are we holding?
Once that shield's down,
yeah,
we push.
Yeah, Ghost forever to get. Oh, well, I guess
right,
they have jump packs.
Squad is here.
Never mind. Hey, bro.
Yeah.
Did you want squads crossing the bridge, or did you want to wait for the shield breaker thing?
Wait for the shield breaker. That's what I called out.
That might have lead a machine gun lighting
Neo
us up
was
before
listening.
We could cross the bridge. Well, you said to not have them stop.
Until I told you to wait for the shield breaker, and then we continue.
This is Revenant 1 to all call signs. Splash in 20 seconds. Make sure you are well
as soon
far
as that
enough
shield
away
down,
from that
to...
facility. Over.
Number 2 call signs. This
all
is
right.
2 Romeo. Be advised. Hold before the bridges so you don't get caught up in the splash out.
Alright, you're good, Oni.
Sorry about that. Dog's got my trash. I'm expecting the gates of hell to open up and then to start charging the rest of the thing.
All call signs on this net. This is Revenant 1. Be advised, splash. Over.
He's cracking open a beer.
We have, Claymore 2-1's right up against the fucking wall.
I don't think they are. Holy shit. You're a little rumbling, you know.
I did warn them to stop before the bridge.
When you were close to the explosion, weren't you? You're on the other side of the bridge.
Okay, you want everyone to move now?
Do it on me, this is 2-1, the machine charges in the base.
No.
Yeah, charge. Let's just go ahead and do it while they work on it.
I can still see the shield.
I know, but hopefully they'll delete it by the time.
We're 2 call signs. This is 2 Romeo. Charge. Go, 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 go. Out.
There goes the shield.
Pop smokes. Let's go.
Doing good. I get the trooper today.
Hold on, fireball.
Thank you. We got a snail take on the right-hand side. If AT can take it out.
Lancer 1-1 Ghost interrogative. Do you still require support? Over.
Ooh, this is the impossible
like bridge for no reason.
I like how... I guess they were out of position.
Lancer 1-1 Ghost,
right.
Message, over.
Ghost, Lancer 1-1, we do not require support. You are clear to fulfill any other objectives.
Lancer 1-1 Ghost, solid copy on last break. 2 Romeo, Ghost, we are Oscar Mike to the compound, over.
Ghost, 2 Romeo, A from on last out.
Advise the Lancer 1-1, over.
Still gonna take Ghost forever.
Advise the Lancer 1-1, are we able to get all AB7s unmanned for Lancer takeover? Over.
Lancer 1-1, advisor, I thought I did that. Are they still in there? Over.
Ah, so Servo, I do use my brain to think because if one of the big honchos over there tells me to say something stupid on LR, I'm not gonna say it because then I sound like an idiot.
This is what we needed to be made. This is what we were made for.
Also, ouch, the frames.
Wait, hold, hold, wait, hold here.
Wait, hold.
Wait, go left.
Okay, can you hold up? Can you walk on that legator?
Yeah, ready? Aha!
Alright, go ahead and put have him keep pushing. Let's go!
Hold. Problem, nav mesh.
Keep pushing, it's solid.
But I trip.
Stop going in front of me.
Ayo, 2-1, take the left. 2-3, take the right. Let's go.
Where's 2-2?
There's a tank blasting us in an asshole at direct west.
I see him.
Hey, I got a glass cat.
You got a bat blast?
You are clear. Fire.
Alright, we got a lot of deals. Where's Dagger right now? Two two took the bad side.
Oh, so I have my fight message.
Servo, do you have a second to come help?
help where and help what.
I'm afraid requesting you use DPA vultures, as the ones you're currently using take quite a while to appear on radar.
Back, advise Roger that. I'll pass it off to my whole ground control signs. Be advised, Lance 1-1 has 3 times 87 active and ready for 5 mission calls. Over.
I'm up here at 8.
Hi, Kodiak.
Deck 1-1's 2-7.
Temper 1-1.
Is your markup today?
That's an A-firm.
New, are you down?
Brown, no.
I think Bright's down.
Sure,
I am not. I am fighting.
At the
no,
break.
Disregard.
Hey, Dagger's still at their
is your lone wolf
TZ.
At the
TZ
7
go,
site,
well, go ahead and
we're going to be delaying our movement over.
And come help us clear this out. That's when
like
I asked. Yeah, by let.
Dagger 1-1, this is 2 Romeo. How copy?
Wherever fast they can
Romeo,
get here.
Romeo 1-1.
Dagger
1-1, this
about
is
Dagger
Romeo, requesting you move to assist in, the breaching of the droid factory, you might want to take a lat to get here quickly. How copy?
Last call sign, this is Dagger 1-1, solid copy, we're going to do a lat pickup.
Sticky out.
Hammer effect, this is
Sticky out.
Dagger
1-1,
message over.
Dagger 1-1, fax a message.
Where's,
Hammer effect, this is Dagger 1-1, requesting
minute.
A pickup at LZ
Advisor Claymore to Overlord
026-982 content as one dagger squad be transported towards the droid.
Could I please get a TP and a HZ here? Because I fell through the
jaw
on the side and I am now down here with Birkenberg.
Oh my lord! Right.
Advisor 2-1 Alpha, everyone follow me.
Door.
We took a launch pod thinking it was the reinsert
oh,
method.
Okay,
can you please delete
here,
it?
Then.
We're currently coming down near the objective. Over.
Got a door here.
2-1 Alpha, roger that. Over.
Copy. You guys ready?
Advisor, this is 2 Romeo.
Opening the door. Hey, what do you know? Let's get. I want 2-1 to go through here first.
Genetic. We,
let's get,
through
we found
the,
a cargo runner. Entrance. We're going to need 2-1 up here first.
As soon as you can,
you can
buy. Claymore 2, Romeo, Dagger 1, message over.
I want Dagger and Arc to go
Dagger
in as
1.
Well.
Go for 2, Romeo. 2, Romeo, 2-1, we're getting a last pickup. We'll be there in approximately...
The ghost is dealing with
casualties.
They're
going to
be several minutes.
Okay, we'll have Dagger drop right on top of us here.
Can you put like a DZ down so I can tell?
Joined your channel.
Advisor, this is 2-1 Alpha.
2-1 Alpha, go for Advisor.
Advisor, apologies about last message. We were unsure and accidentally took the one of the drop pods into reinsert. However, we are now in. Oh, never mind. You've moved us. Thanks, Al.
I'm looking at him, looks like he's up,
yeah. Neo.
Advisor, this is 2-1
Neo.
One time.
Yeah, DZ, good luck.
I see Veron to LZ Jesus, over.
Make sure they know to land on top of the facility.
I literally
Romeo
been asked.
To help copy over.
Hi, Neo, are you focusing?
Hi.
No, it's 2-3.
Just
hold
your
call
sign.
Do you want red? Green coordinates, LZ Jesus, over.
We're gonna hold here.
Copy. LZ Jesus.
Alright, 2-3, we're just holding here, so is that position?
Advisor, this is 2-2, grid coordinates are as follows. 005, break 000, over. Dagger 1-1, this is.
Let's set up dig lines back on that.
Take your drop at DZ Good Luck from on top of the compound so you can land where everyone else is at. How copy?
No one's. It seems like no one's on
the floor.
Let's get 2-2, 2-3 back into the front of the base so they can set up defensive lines while we send Dagger and 2-1 into the base. And they can tell us what's up.
Okay, I believe we have 2-2 break here.
Okay, well,
advisor,
tell them to get back to the front, set up the defensive lines.
Oh, right.
Make sure policing your guys about spacing, especially
okay.
Before we move in.
Hey, Brian, who's going to take a shot on the southwest side?
Okay.
What are we supposed to do for defensive positions? Because we can't build defense.
Well, I want you guys
Romeo,
not
advised,
here, but to
I just saw the ground
at the other side where the,
I believe 2-3 CXX craft.
Southeast, you know, where the bridges we were
hero.
At,
how
set up defensive lines in front there.
Yeah.
Oh, haven't heard much from 2-1. Are they ready?
Last call sign 2 Romeo, be advised. It was 1 CXS Crypt.
They're
oh,
all dead.
This were at last. I'm pretty
two
sure they're going to unheat them. How copy? Yes.
Okay.
2 Romeo advisor, in an attempt to get these platforms to take less frames, we had one of our mission builders switch out all the platforms. At the last second, unfortunately, there was some glitches. Try to not maneuver around the roof as much as possible.
That's 12-9 2 Romeo. Okay, from on last out.
Oh,
2-1, this is 2 Romeo. Sir, Baser, over.
I can't move. I
think I'm stuck. Here.
Hey, Flynn. I don't know what squads we got here. It seems like a big mishmash.
Where's Neo?
Cool.
Neo is over
the
there.
We have most of the squad by the entrance getting ready to move in.
Okay, good. We're going to have him go in first.
If firm on last, go ahead and head to DZ. Good luck. You should be able to find 2HQ there. How come?
We're already here.
FM out.
That's a reassuring. Spread these boys out more.
We're
near the door.
Copy. Hey, spread out more.
Two Romeo, this is.
You guys are pumped up. One grenade can get you all killed. Let's move. Spread it out.
I'll find two Romeo here for my last.
Yeah, I want them to send them in. Yeah.
Break. Interrogative. What was last call?
Which squad are you now?
2-1.
I want you guys to go in there with Dagger into the cargo entrance.
Right now.
Yeah.
Okay. We're breaching.
Wait, where's Dagger?
Can you hear me? Right. Dagger was here.
Oh, there's Dagger.
Break. Yeah, I'll Dagger goes in too. Neo, are you not here?
2-3, Romeo, how copy?
2-3, you're breaking.
It's a teleport pole.
2-3, this is 2 Romeo. Be advised to move to the front of the compound with 2-2 to set up defensive lines. How copy?
2 Romeo, 2-3, stop copying that. It's full moment. 2-2.
Hi, fellas. You guys are going to assist 2-1 in clearing out
the
cargo entrance. Yep, grab your guys as quickly as you can and go in there. Say again.
Are you going in? You want me to?
You go in. I'll be in a minute.
Let me switch to my flashbang.
The ground is eating me. It makes it very hard to hear you.
Get in there.
Yes.
Advisor, this is Claymore
2-6.
I sent 2-3 and 2-2 to set up defensive lines to the southeast.
Okay, you want them set up on the bridge, right?
On the other side of the bridge where they can actually dig, Neo.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure. Sorry, 2-3 got the message.
Copy. Do any of them have... Advisor, this is 2-6. Be advised, we have taken mostly of the external control of the facility at this time. We are setting up defensive positions to the southeast, and we have sent a team into the cargo entrance that we found. Stand by for further developments. Out.
I've been flat on the ground for the past, like, 2 minutes. And
hey, stop talking and get back onto Whisper. Remember the rule Misfit made? Alright, who is all here?
Inside the map.
Which squad are you?
Advisor, do we message over?
2-3.
Okay, get to the other side of southeast.
Advisor 2-3, requesting 1 times TP2 and Zuzio for 1 times CRC.
Zuzio.
Do you want us to do anything? Or
how much explosives you got?
Is it how many explosives?
Advisor, I can't put them on top of the facility. I'll fall right through. I'll put them on the bridge. Say again, troopers name over.
Advisor 2-3,
I don't know if that's going to be enough for what might be in there, but go ahead and get in there.
2-3, advisor.
Okay.
You guys are on demo squad for this, unless...
Okay.
Advisor 2-3, additionally, can you...
Yeah, you're in there, too.
You already sent 2-1 in as well, right?
Yeah, I know.
No, stay easy.
Okay. I didn't. I've been stuck in the ground. All right,
the rest
of
platoon's
going to
be going in here.
In your channel, timed
we're
going
to take Kodiak because he looks bored. Misfit, will you keep me up to date on the position out there?
Hold on, I'm coming back to the computer.
If you want something to do, just go inside this door.
All right, platoon
yeah,
on me.
I'll be up there in just a second.
I'm inside the factory.
Copy, I see you with your big green light.
Hey guys, when you get inside, come down the ramp and then immediately turn around and go underneath the ramp.
Copy.
Hey, firm. Hey, don't go through, don't go through. Who just did a stupid? Yeah, I could hear it from all the
it's
way
okay,
up here.
Okay, I got a jetpack, bro. I'm good.
That's somehow more concerning now that you've added that.
Is he dead?
He slammed his fucking board into the ceiling.
No, it's concerning because I may run out of fuel before I get back up.
Oh my god.
I need a sip rep from everybody.
User joined your channel.
All ground call signs. 2-2
and
2-3 Romeo. Sit rep Acer, over.
The
two Romeo, this is Dagger 1-1, be advised.
Oh,
here
no, Flanley!
Factory at the bottom floor, slowly clearing out contacts.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, A firm on last.
2 Romeo, 2-3, be advised, 2-3 is holding the bridge. Wait one first, Acer, over.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, A firm on last. Break advisor, this is 2 Romeo. Can I get 1x the heal for dummy CS finally got himself armored? How copy?
Yeah, I'm stuck on the floor. I went through with the mission builders to see how this place would be. Where did these problems crop up?
That advisor, Frohman said something got changed last minute.
To one message. Two Romeo, this is 2-1 message.
Hey, Servo, I wouldn't go this way.
User joined your channel.
Well, I'm just stuck.
Claymore 2 Romeo, this is 2-1. We are into the cargo entrance with a yellow across the board. We're clearing the thing out.
The thing. Advisor, this is Claymore 2-6. Message over.
User joined your channel.
Supervisor, over.
Advisor, this is 2-6. I appear to be stuck in a floor. Could I just get a teleport back to 2-2 and 2-3's position?
2-6, advisor, understand that.
Alright, you guys keep clearing out this area as best you can and then exfil out of here as quickly as you can. Got it?
Okay, advisor, I'm with 2-1.
Claymore 2, Mike. Could I get a ZE on my position? Over.
So finally, I did request you Z, I'll do it again now, I don't think Advisor heard me.
Advisor 2 Romeo, how copy?
2 Romeo, go for Advisor, over.
Advisor 2 Romeo, requesting 1x heal for CS, finally fell through floor, how copy?
2 Romeo, Advisor, please ping location.
User left your channel.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, be advised, cannot ping troopers down, how copy?
2 Romeo, advisor was inside the facility, over.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, that's an A firm. How copy?
2 Romeo, advisor is searching for Sergeant Flinley in the facility. Stand by, over.
Advisor, this is Dagger 1-7, requesting a Z-heal for 1x. CIS on Kodiak, he fell through the bridge. And he is very hurt.
Hey, Misfit, where are you?
What do you need, Brett?
I don't even know where you guys are at.
On a marker, Brett.
Advisor, this is 2 Romeo. Interrogative, did you get the 1x Z-heal for a CMS servo?
We chose
servo
to stay at
over?
The bunker because it is a smart tactical decision.
Is it supposed to be at
two
the
Romeo,
very
advisor,
bottom?
Stand by. Could you have him ping location over?
What?
When I put my little thing, shift click it, it says you're 390 meters away, but down.
But down? Yeah, because it was the marker at the bottom, like lowest level
advisor,
of the map,
this is
across the bridge.
Empty,
I can see you running.
Okay, cool, as long as you can see it. They're going to clear it out as best they can.
User joined your channel. User in your channel timed out.
I'll need to talk to you for a second as well.
that's what I'm going to say.
Bunker systems here.
Advisor, this
oh,
is
yeah,
two,
I see you.
Requesting one times Z heal for VCT, choose the over.
I see Ark finally showing up as well. I'm coming to
two,
you.
Two, advisor, stand by up.
Did Zeus not send any contacts your guys' way yet?
User in your channel timed out.
Claymore 2 Romeo, this is Claymore 2-6, message
over. User joined your channel. User in your channel timed out.
Yeah, back 2-3, message over.
I need two teleports,
two, three,
sorry, server on funneling to screen.
Back 2-3, DZ, sorry, FM,
user joined your channel.
Map is the bridge going into the compound. Be advised,
God.
Is not active. I say again, it's not active at this time. And when it's active, I will call it.
Hog, so many things have gone wrong.
No, I'm ragdoll.
What do you mean went wrong?
The drop pods and everything?
No, that's because people didn't click them right, and I saw it, and I was. People forget they have to adjust this.
Advisor 2-7, we may have to be teleported on the land. I don't think that's working.
Hi, everything's gone.
Roger, what was your second trip that needed that teleporter?
Well, the drop pods didn't quite work, but I gave extent. Well, 2-2 worked.
I
mean,
actually really struggled with it. The rest were fine.
Yeah. Well, and 2-1, I gave. Their training was already done, and their only one of their leadership was able to do the training.
Well, there you go. So that's probably why.
Well, I mean, I thought, you know, they'd actually
Holy
be able to do
shit.
It.
No, look at my fucking yoga right now, dude.
But.
Yo, he's breaking legs. What else has gone wrong?
That's why they call me.
Right?
The interior, just 8 people.
Claymore 2 Romeo, this is Dagger 1-1.
You mean
we
interior?
Are lost.
Interior,
they're lost.
Dagger 1-1, this is 2 Romeo. A firm? I don't know how to help you. How copy? 2 Romeo 1-1, it's just the thought that counts. 2-3, fat and drunk.
Ready over here?
Yeah, I'm at 2-3 Digline.
Oh, requesting one time TP and teleport to all of Bravo.
All out. Yeah, I guess we got
VCT.
Let's ask advisor if we got
CPS
everything.
CPS bond, CST cookie over.
When you're outside, though, we're on the set of maps, so
short range doesn't work. Okay. I tried calling 2 Romeo and he never responded. That shows you how
advisor,
much he's listening.
Ghost 1, message over. Ghost go for advisor over. Requesting one time CPL.
What?
Two times CPL for 161 and CCTO, right, please.
I'll check
the armor.
Blood, Tito, just continue
to Tito blood, stand by to heal.
Nice.
2 Romeo 2-7.
Oi, papers, yeah? Come on! Fuck you! I lost my papers! Well, I jumped off the fucking car because Hero was telling me all over there.
Someone shoot you?
Wait, I saw my favorite.
Perfect break. All call signs, this is 2-7. Do your best to clear the facility and then start pulling out.
Hog, what are you doing?
I'm behind inside the bunker.
There's gonna be a bottom part as well. Wait, where'd that juggernaut come from?
Advisor 2-1, requesting a TP and Z-Heal for a CS Grief, a CSS Kennedy, and VCT Jaeger.
What do you mean?
Last question, you said needs a teleport problem.
Yeah, you mean
well.
The survey thing? Yeah, you have.
Teleport and Z-Heal, yes, for those three guys, and Nino as well.
He fucking talked to me.
That's why he was not responding.
He's only NCOs, Mr. Officer.
Oh my god, fucking, you think you're too fucking Holly.
Do you want to talk to me?
Let's call Sutter's Dagger 217.
See you soon, I won't touch
you. Dagger 217.
I'm at the bridge. I assume I fell through the floor and she's teleporting me out.
Okay, we're gonna get everyone to get going. We're probably gonna. Who of the two.
We're
gonna sweep the bottom as well, and then we're gonna start making our way back towards the old Georgia.
I'd like to note that there looked like there was a debrief room in the factory. It's not very pertinent for right now, but
we'll send Ghost to go ahead. We're going to have 2-3 and 2-2 back.
2-1-2-7, go ahead and follow Dagger in if you're looking.
Ahead just into the factory?
Yeah, the bottom part of the objective, yes.
Okay, so I'll send them all in.
Yes, have them just follow me.
Advisor, Longbow Bravo, message over.
Oh, Bravo, go for Advisor over.
Can I get a T for a CMP easy to my
user
current
position?
User joined
your channel.
Long Bravo, Advisor, where is your current position over?
Or not Romeo, excuse me, Neo.
Yeah.
Hey, check on 2-1, they didn't respond to me. Tell them to clear the facility with Dagger.
They're clearing it out. I was with them until a few minutes ago.
Hey, we got a bottom part of this objective.
Yes,
guys. You guys got a demo tech or anything?
Claymore 2223 as well as Ghost. This is 2 Romeo. Be advised.
Oh, hey, Bright, do we ever get bombed when we recon those islands?
You should see 2-6 over there. Go ahead and follow him in the factory.
They were sticking to us like glue, so we can redeploy them over there if they have. What order did you give him, Neo? No, I haven't.
What?
What did you just ask Ghost to go do?
To go into the factory behind you?
No, not the factory. They go underneath the entire facility.
Oh, is that for 2-2 and 2-3 as well?
Yes.
Okay, last 3 call signs. This is 2 Romeo. Correct me on that. You're not going into the factory. You're going underneath the factory. Have copy.
My God, Neo.
Will Ghost.
He's not listening but half the time.
Where should they be meeting you at?
Advisor, Doom 7.
See?
Like the other end of the bridge where the ATT is at?
Yeah, Advisor,
you mean the Juggernaut? Yes, that's the idea. We're gonna have 2-2-3 follow me in.
Are you in the Juggernaut?
Misfit, please, for the love of God, help me.
Alright, so he wants them to cross the bridge so they can follow him underneath.
Go ahead and head to the other end of the bridge. There should be a Juggernaut there. You should be able to find 2-6 there. How copy?
Romeo 2-3, 2-3 copies are all over.
Go, I got launched!
Longbow Delta, this is 2-7.
User joined your channel.
Okay, I'm gonna walk whatever squads are here up to the other end of the bridge to make sure they actually know what they're doing.
What are they doing? I'm out here right now.
Advisor,
I think I see you on the Juggernaut. We're gonna go to sweep the very bottom of it.
Armored on something, requesting to see on pin over.
Back from death, what happened?
Everything started getting eaten.
Advisor goes requesting times 1 teleport.
Hey, Jaeger, what are you
I'm
doing?
I'm fat man, I give up, I'm going to the Juggernaut.
Yeah, I got teleported into death. I teleported
Jaeger,
and immediately broke every bone of my body and died.
You're hurting?
Ball's hurting.
Well, there's a back to tank.
Oh.
Talking about Delta, this is 270, copy.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Alright, off to the sides here are 2 entrances that we can do.
2 Romeo, fact.
There's possible, who knows what's under there, so. After that, we will claim the entire facility.
Along with that, they're not on CTAP.
You want Alpha go for Advisor up?
Advisor, we got to your bridge location to lift down to engage the Drake on that
sector
and somehow ended up back at the exterior through one of your TP poles.
Would it be possible to teleport myself, Panther, and Gray back to the location?
2-1 Alpha Advisor, you may have found the escape hatch that HVT may have used to leave the area. That hatch only goes past.
HVT?
That would be news to me. Claymore 2-1, this is Claymore 2-6, message over. I
require cover. The 6 is 2-1, so...
2-1, this is 2-6. It sounds like some of your guys have found that HVT tunnel. Whoever is there that you can get in contact with, tell them to sweep it and see if they can find anything. I'll copy, over.
T1 Alpha, interrogative 2-1-6. This is, three men. Dagger already cleared this section with the HVT.
Oh. So I guess...
Platoon and Romeo for additional tasking, as we have actually not negative.
I literally been telling it to him, and he's not listening.
You guys are literally just sort of
trying
to go under
the
factory.
Okay,
guys, we're following CSM Bright.
Never mind. We're going under the factory.
All right, let's get both of these squads and Ark down to the bottom of the factory.
Complex over.
Alpha, you are on the left side of the factory.
Over.
Bravo, we're
on the right side. Say again,
over. Romeo, Alpha is on the left side.
Bravo Delta 2 Romeo.
Advisor, this is 2-6, message over.
2-3, this is Javelin. Could you please relay your position and give us a surprise what's going on?
Advisor, this is 2-6. Be advised, I'm moving my platoon squads down to the bottom of the objectives to clear it as our final thing before we start making our push backwards to the Argentines.
And if you need those to call in the fire mission at the bridge at this time, I'll copy, over.
2-1 Alpha, this is 2-6, send it.
But there's precautionary measures. 2-6,
the HT may have come through the gate unless anyone's picked them up and either fled via an air vehicle. Otherwise, we have another interior we can search, but I'm pretty sure I saw two friendly troopers down here when we came out, so someone may already have them, over.
Alright, 2-2, contact. Let's shoot some stuff.
Hey, Brent, you want to search?
2-3, this is...
Last call sign, this is at 2-6. If you can, go ahead and start trying to find those troopers if they're down there, see what you can find, and then exfil as quickly as you can after, like, let's say 5 mics out.
2-6, 2-1 Alpha, AFM on last.
Right,
may have refound the engine
like
to the shield generator and
what?
The giant
there's
super dreadnought.
There's a B2 that I'm trying to not have blow us up.
Well, you're not doing a very good job of it now, are you?
B2 is the end of the bridge.
Okay, it's
okay, dead. 2-6, be advised, he's not here.
Disconnected from your channel.
Sorry, Bright. You just, like, walked right
Bright,
into me.
Yeah, copy, what's up?
Actually, I hold a long range, or long bow. I'm sorry, long range. You want me to send Ark in to recon those islands?
Yeah, I guess if they're... I might want... I still kind of have them down here. If they're not...
Break. Lance 1-1 is being assaulted by an armored convoy heading towards the closed compound. Over.
Okay, so Lancer is being attacked. We need to get reinforcements to them as quickly as we can. Who do we got? We got Dagger.
Find them and let them.
Yeah, I'm gonna send Ghost in.
Ghost, it is.
Yeah, Dagger's like mid compound.
Outside the bay.
Send for Ghost.
I need you to get in the lap and reinforce Lancer.
Last call sign, Wilk.
To do this to one message. Hammer Facklin to 1-1, over.
To this one message.
Requesting immediate
NASA,
Guardian Angel for Lancer 1-1 position westbound, over.
Market,
last call sign goes to Romeo.
2-1,
go for
2 Romeo, I'm standing right next to NASA.
2 Romeo's 2-1, Fuck tells me that they have a lot of droids
message, over.
Coming in from the southwest and they can't get a hold of them.
Pick up for times for ARC troopers at LZ Tito, over.
Okay.
2-3, interrogative, requesting that just
call sign found chorus. Believe shall come and provide that.
Right, what T3 meant to be doing?
Yeah, they were supposed to be following us down in here.
Imagine.
I'm gonna fuck this 2-1.
Did the message not get relayed like last time?
No.
2-1, this is 2-2, message.
It's almost like we have an LR jammer, though.
That or some RTO is not listening.
We are currently not.
I don't know. It's either me or it's 2-3's RTO.
Dude, this is the one FM. Just the fuck was telling me that you have some dirt to yourself with.
Yeah.
That's it. That's
some ghost is kind of fucked, actually, but I got 2-3 out here. Can I take them to Lancer?
Yeah, take them double time as quickly as you can.
Servo!
I like how he calls it out. Hi, Servo. We got only one squad to do this. All the other detachments are messed up.
Delta 2 Romeo, how copy?
Well, no, 2-2 was trying to call you guys.
2-1.
Back additional times one infantry squad to the pickup at
Dagger 1. I need a teleport for Sick and Phillips. They also fill in the same spot.
Finally, by the way, I've gotten zero response from Longbow.
No, we just can't raise Longbow at all, so either they're captured or they left.
Hey, Sprite.
Yeah.
I'm retasking 2-2 to go back at Lancer.
We're down here already clearing out the droids.
You mean 2-3?
Sorry, he's on 1-1.
Wrong spot, 2-3. I'm at 2-3.
Yeah, as soon as that we can... Yeah, we need that asset,
Ghost.
So...
Ghost, Lancer 1-1, what's your ETA to arrival of the compound ever?
Last call sign, we are Oscar Mike now, ETA break.
Emberfac,
Two-three
facts
and message.
Ghost one, Lancer 1-1, good copy on
that. There's too many detachments, that was my fault. Mainly because Ty wouldn't stop talking to me about doing an AV-7.
0-1-0 break.
Oh, I guess we do have a
looks like Ghost is also moving with the jetpack and over. 2-3 is grabbing a lap.
2-3 fact call received.
Am I muted?
No.
Sorry, but this is kind of a cluster.
It really is.
Factory 3 stock up in last, keeps up.
It's more to do with the objectives rather than the actual people.
I see an underground bunker.
Oh no. This can only end poorly, Bright.
I feel like I've said this can only end poorly like 3 times today.
Is that man down?
I have a mine detector in this kit, right?
Factory floor, so they may have left. They may be just gone. Okay. Holy crap, Roman! Hazy. Help me out. Hey, you down here with a servo? Last
call sign, go for 2.
You didn't see me rappelling from the top of the fucking wall all the way down here.
Negative, but we got down troopers. Shoot shots.
You cover, I'll do medical.
I don't know where the shots were, that's the problem.
Last call sign 2 Romeo, A from on
green smoke. You need to get we need you over here.
Please don't die. I may not be running medic, but it still hurts my medical record. I think I just
advisor, this is Claymore 2 on actual interrogative. Could I get a Z heal for 1 Jaeger and 1 Izu? Looks like they fell through the floor and
well, there's Izu.
Broke their legs and knocked themselves out. Over.
Hazy has lost a fatal amount of blood. They're probably gonna die within the next like 30 seconds.
I found you, buddy.
VCT Hazy. Izzy? That's great. I have no idea where the fuck he is.
Marked with
green
smoke.
I don't know. Bray just said that Izzy was down to us, so.
Advisor, this is Claymore 2 on
move to
actual RP6 feed by.
Hey, Mr. How's that area over there?
I copy
as well,
everything's
sir.
Clear, Brian.
How's the Lancer area? Because it's all tied down.
To the edge of the facility over.
We've only just got a lap, so we're not over there.
Ghost went ahead on jetpack.
Oh.
I don't think they got there yet.
You guys got messed up. How did this happen? I got you.
No, they need.
Oh, you got armored. Well, you lost a large amount of blood, so... Advisor, this is Claymore 2-6. Message over.
Alright, Ghost is at the base of the objective. Says Lancer's fully surrounded.
Advisor, this is Claymore 2-6. Be advised, I have 1 Siwo Isu on my paws.
2-3.
Who got armored. I will ping for a Z heal. I'll copy over.
Bright, there might be a fucking minefield underneath the base.
There is. Oh, by the way, I'm on your net.
2-3, this is 2-7.
Okay, now I gotta. Yay, you're alive.
Yeah, my.
What happened to you?
I tried to play a turret to help. I should have crouched on the stage, so they ended up using me as a launch pad.
Yikes. Oh, you're actually still alive, Zakai.
Yes, he's mostly.
2-7. He needs 2-3 stock up in that.
Big blood.
Everything now.
Okay. Let me turn off
right.
Panic mode.
I find what happened to Bravo at least.
Jeez, it's like finding a mystery. I didn't expect this. Oh well.
Glenn, would you run me advisor message over?
What's up? My name.
Oh yeah, there's my turret.
Neo, we got activity on LR.
Go 1-1, Glenn to 1-1, we have 2x team AATs inside compound, we're running west, over. 2-7,
Okay,
not able to land it.
Neo, send out a message, tell people stop fucking moving underneath the fort.
Lancer 1-1, this is Ghost, solid copy, we are just outside the compound to the west.
Say again, you were, stepped on.
There's mines underneath the base, tell people to stop fucking moving.
All call signs, this is 2 Romeo, be advised, there are mines
don't
underneath
have your mind
the base, hold, don't step on any of them, like dumbasses, out.
Hey, Bright.
Yeah, what's up?
Can I take the Juggernaut and back up Lancer?
Advisor, go for 2 Romeo.
How bad off are
you?
Really
advise you.
Lance is fine. 2-3 is here. We're in the compound.
Number 3-1, Fox Trot.
We're gonna start moving everybody here.
Just like I am. Their other.
Just so you know, the Juggernaut
is. And the CIS factory. They're asking that you leave the premises of the CIS factory.
Okay. Last call sign, 2 Romeo. Todd, copy. Tell
who
them
stepped
to
on the mine.
Hold for now, and then you can give them a timing to drop it. How can I?
Oh, what do you know? I have a broken mic now.
You got less than 2 mics before that.
Left call sign 2 Romeo. Affirm out.
What was it, Neo?
Okay. So we got a munificent showing up, big bad ship above our heads in the next 2 minutes.
We need out.
Yes, the nuclear warhead wants to get launched and it'll take out both of them, but we need to leave first. However, these people under the factory are surrounded by a minefield, and I'm 90% sure they're about to step on them.
Then fine, tell them to stop having their people run away, meet up on me at the minefield, and follow me out then.
I'm pretty sure we left an arc trooper back at LZ Jesus, or LZ Tito's direction.
Don't worry.
Is that accurate or not?
Okay. User disconnected from your channel. So do you want me to tell Dagger and you want to go ahead and pull out?
Yes, tell them all to pull out. Let's get Lance out of here.
Sound for Ghost.
Ghost 2-3, interrogatives 2-3 to move to UR.
We need to go.
Here, let me help you.
Sign, say again, step down.
Ghost,
we need to have 2 mics before I can get, we gotta get out of here.
We have found long notes,
where 2-3 is now, over.
What's my fracture?
One that needs surgery.
Damn it, we don't have
all
time for that.
Call signs, this is 2 Romeo. Everyone must escape from the droid factory as soon as possible. Move quickly, get an LZ and get pickups for extra. Cow copy.
So his slots reset.
2-3 Ghost, we are at Lancer 1-1 marker at the FOB hold on the southern side.
I'm gonna put TXA in his chest too.
We need Flynn.
Sorry, go ahead.
I need you to emphasize. I gotta, like, I might get knocked out here or so, because blood knock. Probably not, but
I
need to get
it. Blood.
Okay, we need to get everyone out of here. Everyone that's trenching up needs to follow me out of here.
Are you good to go?
Everybody needs to get out of the factory?
Yes!
3-1 Foxtrot.
They're not listening to
Neo.
Neo, what's going on?
Blood. He might have been there previously, though. We're all good over here.
Neo, you alive?
Yes, what's up?
We need to get out of here.
Get on the radio, get everybody out of the factory.
I've got the people under it moving out. I'll try and make direct calls to everyone inside.
Hammerfact, you should be advised requesting
Hi, I'm a cripple now. You guys all need to get out of here back the way we came.
Romeo, be advised to get outside of the factory and get some sort of extract to move as far away as possible.
No, get back out. Go back the other way.
Do you have a FM
name? May I ask why the urgency? Fact.
That's
all time this is. Romeo, be advised. As soon as we get out of here, we're going to drop a nuke. Yeah, copy.
Break. All call signs that are still at the fun factory, be advised, we need to leave now. move your troopers from the minefield out to get lat extract. How copy? Over.
Tell everyone that we are ready to go.
To the...
Are we going through that door or where?
Back to the bridge.
Yeah.
Okay, normal way. Okay.
Don't get blown up in the...
Hey, Bright, LZ Tito's at the end of the bridge. Okay. Probably the best place to go to.
Then let's get them all to LZ Tito, then.
Where's Lombax? Lombax, can you give me a...
Hey, if you can hear me, LZ Tito, tell your teams.
Yeah, go ahead, let them know.
Do not stop for medical.
Yes.
I hope... LZ Tito is good for pickup at the other end of the bridge outside the factory for all squads inside right now. So that is Claymore 2-1, Dagger 1-1, Longbow Delta, as well as Claymore 2-2 should all use LZ Tito to get out of the factory by extract
of
lat.
I'm a cripple now, so I can't do anything.
Don't worry, Bright. It's my turn to carry you now.
2-3 goes. We got droids to the west. Over.
Yeah, I was supposed to get out of here.
Is that
there's
is
a
Gustavo?
Over the factory on the move.
Hey, Gustavo, hey!
You're getting left behind. That's your own fault.
I don't mind.
All call signs, 2-7 is a big-ass CIS ship over the factory. You need to exit now or you're gonna die.
What's good?
Okay, as soon as everyone's out, I'm gonna call that in.
Do it now. Have them get here now. This is a 30-second load-up.
Joey, I stole Kodiak's...
Call in Hammer now.
Nice. You're gonna have to drop Hammer in the valley. Okay, I'll call Hammer. Yes.
Yeah, they're both using the Glocko, but the low energy
Romeo
one where it just
has
low.
Requesting pickup at LZ Tito for most likely
it,
three squads as well as
they
permission
to
use it. Hey,
yo.
And that's green. Keep going southeast.
To Romeo 2-3, the interrupt is platoon getting extracted back to Acclimator. Are we regrouping somewhere over?
Do you want the ones that are defending the,
No, they're gonna stay there. We're gonna regroup at that area.
Left call sign, this is 2 Romeo, be advised, 2-3 and Ghost, you go ahead and hold at, break.
And we could see the
exit. Hold at Lancer 1-1's position and defend the area. How copy?
That's a lot of HMDs. 2 Romeo, 2-3 copies all. We'll hold at LZ for us.
This is just like Halo. No, it's not.
Oh, wow, they are really close.
Oh,
I'm gonna. Do you want me to call the nuke earlier, or do you want me to call it as soon as we get in the lat?
As soon as we get in the lat.
Hey, firm. Because it does take it a second to drop.
Who's that next to me? Nassau, hostiles, left side, north.
Hey, what?
There's hostiles to the north. Droids just paradropped in. Keep me covered, because
hey,
I got Bright in my back.
Whenever you guys get to the,
just had paratroopers
drop
on LZ
Tito.
I'll have the guys defend.
Most of them are dead already.
Oh, good. Good job,
EZ. I'm livid.
Right, we got an update on Lancer. They're all alive, but they're in strong fucks.
Copy. If they are that, go ahead and extract them back. Okay, I think this we're going to be done with this mission anyway. You take.
You don't want to hit the other islands?
Right, are you on his back, or?
Yes, I'm on his back. My leg is broken.
Alright, Brad, I'm gonna
let's ask Advisor to see what's
there's
going on.
There's a back to tank right
no,
there.
No, we got we're dropping a nuke.
There's a back to tank right there, right?
Yeah, alright, fine, load me in.
Message.
You wanna. Five, you wanna...
Let's call site.
Also, why is
wait,
under the turbo tank?
Let's go for Advisor.
I don't know.
2-7, the Northern Islands, is that part of the objective? Or are they clear?
Did your work?
2-7
advisors, Jordan. We're extracting. Everyone gets out.
Attack advisors taken. Last best deal.
Misfit died.
Advisor to an alpha request to
paratroopers all around us.
Compass effort and we can't land.
2-1, Dagger 1-1, Delta. This is 2 Romeo. Be advised. Call over LR once all of your squads have reached LZ Tito. How copy?
Neo.
Yes.
Advisor, this is 717 requesting a teleport to LZ Tito.
Talk to Ghost, 2-3, and Lancer. Get us the rep from them, and if they're okay, tell them to extract back to the ship.
Well, Bright wanted us to go meet them all over there.
No, now we're changing it. We're everyone's extracting since we don't have any more objectives.
Hammer fact, this is 2 Romeo interrogative. Can I get
that
an ETA to that pickup at LZ Tito?
Well, we're, it's gonna be a hot extract at this point.
Last call sign, 2 Romeo, A from on last app.
2 Romeo, this is Dagger 1, all surviving members are at El Zito.
Dagger 112 Romeo, A from on last break. 2-3 Ghost, Lancer 1-1, this is 2 Romeo, be advised, go ahead and pull extract back to Acclimator, how copy?
This was cursed.
Where is
2-1? 2-1, this is 2 Romeo, ETA till reaching LZ Tito, over.
You know, when the person you're trying to talk to on LR dies, it's very concerning.
Bright, look what I found.
Hammer back, goes requesting pickup at LZ Dog for extraction back to the Arctons over.
What guy? That, where'd that guy come from?
2 Romeo, this is 2-2. All of 2-2 is at LZ Theater, over.
Let's call sign 2 Romeo, A for Mum last break. 2-1, 2 Romeo, last transmission, once again, where are you at? Come to LZ Tito, how copy?
I don't know what that is. I found it on the dead guy right there.
Damn, bro, wild.
I thought, there's a lat there, let's get people home.
2-2's loading up in the lats, someone sent dagger. I have no idea what 2-1's doing.
Get him in the box. Holy shit!
Vulture, tell Hammer, send every lat they got over here that's not full. We need to get everybody out, including
Romeo. Request you send every lat that's not doing something else to LZ Tito for extract. How copy?
We have multiple wounded.
Last call sign, this is back. Solid copy on that. Pilot will be this back. Help.
2-1, 2 Romeo, how copy?
Oh, not again! Oh my god!
Are you finally here? I've been trying to get in contact with you for the last, like, 5 minutes.
Hammer fact, this is Claymore 2-6. Be advised, LZ Tito needs a guardian angel if possible. We are getting completely... vehicles are dropping on top of us and taking out multiple troopers. How copy? Over.
Last call sign, this is Stack. Solid copy on last pilot will be dispatched. Out. Alright, somebody get that. I don't know who's up in the air and who's alive right now.
Break. You're still talking on 35. Out.
Just get them stable and get ready to lift them.
Okay, Bright, everyone's here. However, they're all
dead. Tourniquets on
them. Yeah, I gotta get off all my tourniquets. One sec.
We need just start putting people up.
Hey, is that a droid that's still
up? Just talk in here and I'll
Got you. Alright, I want you guys to. I want you to get your team to make some foxholes and dig in.
Alright, bro team, if you guys are still alive, just go ahead and make some foxholes.
Jaeger, you are still technically alive.
Let my gun.
I want everyone to just get
it. Servo, I don't know if you're here or not, but good lord.
I bet it came off that fucking hey,
can you
I can hear you. We are in just deep shit over here.
Yeah, I know. Back to the ship.
Copy.
Okay. Hey, throw him in the back.
I tried.
What?
At this point, I might want just the sweet release of death and send the nuke now.
It is very tempting.
Massive. We got dropped by a vulture and an H&P.
I caught the H&P in my face.
Well,
they
it's
a good job though.
It turned down just as many people as it killed.
As soon as we get people stable, load them in the lab.
Two people alive, me and Cookie.
No, yeah.
Even if they're
where's
not
our
stable, lats? Throw them in the lat, you all can right, be medical later.
Error fact, this is 2 Romeo. Can I get an ETA to lat pick up at LZ Tito? Over.
Yes, yeah, solid. I'm coming to get ready to get in.
Jaeger is dead. Cool. Not my problem.
Last call. Last call, son. This is back. Solid copy. I have a pilot going. Time now. Out.
User touches down. Everybody user disconnected from your channel.
We gotta go.
Come on, bro.
Everybody get in. Everyone get in the lat. Let's go.
Everyone in the lat.
Get them in.
Everybody in the lat.
Even if they're fucked up. Get them in the lat.
Those lat droids.
Where?
Get in a lat. It doesn't matter which one. Get in a lat.
Yeah, they're all dead.
Bright, give me the go ahead for the nuke when you're ready.
Everyone get on the lat. Everyone get on lat.
Claymore 2-6. This is Ghost. Message over.
Sorry, Rome. You're on your own. Couldn't load you.
Ghost, go for 2 Romeo.
Get him in, please.
2 Romeo, this is Ghost. Do you require assistance over there?
That is a firm.
Left call time, this is
Ghost. Hey, we have 3 people down in here.
That's a negative question.
Alright, 15 seconds and then we dust.
Solid copy
on that.
Working on Choosy.
Just send everyone out. Get them going, let's go.
Get this.
One of the lads blew up.
Get this lad out of here.
So bright update.
Why did they?
Okay, do you want me to just drop it? We got maybe 5 people left here.
Drop it.
Okay.
Where am I supposed to land?
We're going back to the ship.
Revenant 1, this is 2 Romeo. Be advised, send the nuke. How copy?
2 Romeo, this is advised. This is Revenant 1. We read your call signs are still in the